Most goblins in my family worked in the mines at one time or other. Someone there?
Certainly cleared the room.
You're not a bad chap, for a Slytherin.
You Gryffindors don't have a monopoly on bravery, you know. Around in peace.
Expelliarmus! Accio! Rebellion! Confringo!
Ranrock's loyalists never knew to look for it.
Rune symbols. Wasn't expecting that.
Revelio. Confringo. Accio. Guardian Leviosa.
What do you have there?
A journal entry by Isadora.
Hopefully it will help us unravel more of this mystery.
Revelio!
Sebastian, I think I found something. A canvas piece.
Brilliant. Our efforts weren't in vain after all. Still, something about this place feels odd.
If the triptych led us here to find this bit of canvas, we can probably assume that Isadora Morganarch was here.
She seems to have been everywhere.
But if she was using the Undercroft, and the cellar beneath her manor in Feldcroft, why would she create this space?
And why hide it behind cryptic rune symbols? And ancient magic that no one but you could see?
Isadora and Percival Rackham, another of the Keepers, could see traces of ancient magic too.
Rackham? I haven't heard his name before.
Here's are some of the memories I've seen. I don't think he and Isadora saw eye to eye on how this magic should be used.
This is all rather baffling. Let's take the canvas back to the triptych. Perhaps the answers are there. This place is odd, to be sure, but I'm fascinated by it. Now,
Revelio.
For the trek back out of here and to Hogwarts.
Unless we can find another passageway to the Undercroft. Let's have a look around.
Now for the moment of truth.
It has to fit. Please tell me you recognize the location in this bit of canvas.
The good news is I do, in fact.
And the bad news?
We're in for more trouble. I know that coast. Ranrock has taken over a huge mine in the surrounding area. Marenweem has suffered for it. It's as bad as Feldcroft's become. Should we head there now?
We should wait.
Why?
All this time, we've been a step behind Ranrock. I may know someone who could help us get ahead.
Who is that?
Someone who knows Ranrock personally. They asked me not to mention their name to anyone.
A goblin? Tell me I'm wrong. You know goblins cursed my sister to shut her up. Said she should be seen and not heard.
I do, but not all goblins
are... Not all goblins what? Have you forgotten Feldcroft? Have you forgotten the mine we just went through?
No, Sebastian, I haven't. You're not listening to me.
Why would I listen to someone so ignorant?
Perhaps your uncle was right about you. You don't know when to stop.
Oh, I do know when to stop. Unbelievable.
I have thrilling news. I believe my next broom upgrade to be even more impressive than the last. Come by Spintwitch's as soon as you can.
Herbology homework, you say? Well, your homework just rampages. How do they do it?
wish I received letters from home more often.
All of my siblings have finished at Hogwarts.
Away, Highwing! Away!
I've been at this for hours. Faster, Highwing!
Looks rather dark in there. Never stopped me before.
You're here. Good.
Sebastian, that relic you mentioned...
Don't think I've forgotten about your goblin friend. I haven't. But I needed to tell you what I've learned. I believe one of Slytherin's students stumbled upon the relic during an assignment to study sarcophagi in this catacomb. From what I read in a report by the student, they weren't permitted to take it with them, so I must assume it's still here. As I mentioned earlier, this relic grants its holder the power to reverse dark magic curses. If it's in this catacomb, I have to find it. For Anne. I need to see her.
I'm ready to explore the catacomb. Perhaps we can visit Anne when we've finished.
Perfect. By the way, Ominous has been asking about you. You didn't tell him what we were doing, did you?
I didn't. I promise.
Good. Ominous would be livid if he knew what we were about to do. I'll be interested to compare what lies inside to what I've read about this catacomb. I'm sure that foul smell is the scent of success. Try not to lose your nerve just yet.
Revelio.
At least now we know we're not alone in here.
Perhaps that was it. And the rest of the tomb will be insect-free.
Yeah, spiders aren't insects.
Revelio!
Don't start.
Accio!
Opening all of these is tempting.
Revelio! Accio!
We're here for a reason. I'd say opening. This room is taller than it looks.
Bombarda! Confirm them!
Finding a chest in an inconspicuous loft. Brilliant.
Bombarda!
We've rid the world of another spider. I shall sleep better tonight.
Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Capulso. Confringo.
Now this is the sort of great room I want to be buried in.
Surrounded by grandeur.
Grandeur and then some. Even an altar with a pile of bones. Lovely.
Bones outside a sarcophagus. Seems odd. There's something here by the altar.
What did you find?
Revelio.
Looks like part of a student's diary. It mentions plans to return for the relic and conjuring barricades using bones.
Of course. The student's summary referenced a space beyond the Great Room, which means this can't be a dead end. I have the report if you want to have a look. Let's divide and conquer. You work on sorting out the bone barricades. I'll look around and see what we missed. Hold on to that diary entry. There may be more to it.
It does mention something else. It says their next assignment was learning the Imperius curse.
Really? Interesting. We need to focus on moving beyond this room. But let me think for a moment.
Do you think the pages were left here on purpose?
Slytherin mentioned a student who excelled in charms and always carried a satchel stuffed full of notes. They might have been left on purpose, or the student may have simply dropped them.
Of course. I'll start to search for those barricades.
Brilliant. There's more to this than even I imagined. Look, bones stacked oddly on either side of this archway.
Revelio!
Leave no stone unturned. Or in this case, no bone.
Depulsor! Bombarder! Depulsor! Accio! Revelio!
We've made it this far, but clearly we have more to do.
Revelio. Accio.
I need to find a safe way across.
Lumos. Reparo.
Depulsor. Accio. Bombarda.
Prepare her.
We're in a tomb. I assume eerie sounds come with the territory.
Revelio. Accio.
You've done it. I knew we'd get through. I felt it in my bones.
Nice.
Before we trudge on further, I've just realized something. The student's diary mentions the Imperius curse. I wouldn't be surprised if we're going to need it here. It's an unforgivable, but useful when you're outnumbered, places the victim completely under the caster's control. So, if you'd like to learn Imperio, I can teach you.
Shouldn't I know more about what the curse entails?
Remember the blasting curse? Same idea, except when it comes to unforgivable curses, your intention has to be clear. You have to mean it.
It's probably wise to know the spell.
I couldn't agree more. A spell that could save your life shouldn't be unforgivable. You have a lot at stake. You have an ability that evidently no one's seen for centuries. Focus your wand movement. It's not an easy spell to master. Here we go. Something troubling ahead. Be on your guard.
Bombarder! Gringo!
Another barricade.
Revelio.
Considering how well you did on the last one, this should be a cinch.
How gracious of you.
I try.
Accio.
You are head and shoulders above these bones. Nicely done. I see why Slytherin's student was so entranced with this
Rebellion.
Place.
Rebellion. Dead end. Lovely. All that for nothing.
Hold on. Don't give up yet. Sebastian, the relic. Look. Could it be?
Rebellion. Accio. Rebellion.
The note and rendition of the relic. It matches. This must be where the student left the relic.
I can't believe it. After all this, it lines up. We've really found it.
What do you suppose is meant by the dark sacrifice required to realize the relic's potential?
I have no idea, but we're here for the relic.
The note advises to leave the relic alone.
I assure you, we were meant to find this. For Anne's sake,
I'm taking it. Let's get to Feldcroft. I must keep this relic secret, especially from my uncle.
Is that ominous? Ominous. The sounds we kept hearing. It was you.
You gave me no choice. I had to follow you. Sebastian, please, leave the relic alone. We can find another way to help Anne.
I'm sorry, Ominous, but I'm taking it.
No, you're not. If you won't put it back, then I will.
Hold on, both of you. Sebastian, please, take a step back.
Fine, but Ominous knows I won't step back from a fight.
Can't believe this.
How much did you hear?
Everything. I was glad to hear you tell Sebastian to leave the relic. We need to stand together. Convince Sebastian this is wrong.
And if nothing will change his mind?
Something has to. I need your help.
You're right. This seems far riskier than Sebastian realizes.
Good. We're agreed. We don't allow him to leave here with the relic.
I do think we should talk to him, but I fear we won't stop him from taking the relic.
What are you suggesting?
I'm suggesting we negotiate. We allow Sebastian to leave with the relic under one condition. After this, no more.
I feel that's what we agreed to in the scriptorium. I'm being taken for a fool.
You're not, Ominous. This may be the only way to keep your friendship intact. Let's trust him to know what's best.
Fine. If I trust him on this, I'm trusting you too. The dark arts seem harmless until it's too late. Go then. Leave with the relic. I'll not say a word more. I hope I don't regret this.
Sebastian! We're ready.
What is it? I haven't changed my mind.
Ominous has. Let's go.
What? Ominous?
I'll explain on the way. Come on.
Bombarder! Confringo!
Rebellion!
Confringo!
Imperio!
Confringo!
Protego!
Confringo!
Sango!
Defender!
The world of another spider. I shall sleep better tonight.
Revelio.
Accio. Glacius.
Revelio. Revelio.
Depulsor.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Well, what happened back there?
Ominous and I found a compromise.
Ominous simply needs a moment with you and he'll change his mind. Is that it?
I told him we ought to give you this chance, that the relic is too important to ignore.
There has to be more to it than that. Tell me.
We agreed on what was needed, Sebastian. You have my word.
I never wanted to keep all this from Ominous. He just doesn't understand. And I didn't want to worry him all over again.
As we were leaving, Ominous wouldn't even acknowledge me. That's not like him.
He was troubled, Sebastian. Even though we agreed to it all, it's been a lot to take in.
I thought he understood. He knew we couldn't give up. All of this is too important. For Anne.